Hey
Vader's
guys, Random
already
Star
toward
Gold
the Reaper.
Beast, and I'm back for an episode of one and only Star Wars Jedi Survivor, so let's do this. In last episode, we broke into an Empire base.
Work. Let's keep heading up.
Like, I know what I need to do. Intriguing, but did y'all saw me to scan BD?
Good luck. Looks like I've got a raider on my tail. Gonna shake him.
Erotic dust. I'm a blaster and a cross guard, man. Those guys are a pain to deal with normally. Torticas.
I need one.
Here, buddy.
Imperials met their match. Dagon's nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where he's headed. Meet you at the top.
Thanks, BD. Hang on.
Yeah, I'm dead. Like an idiot. Ah, crap, I'm dead again. Oh, thanks.
Ojua, I'm on a place to land.
That was intense.
Nothing about mercy in the code. Almost here. I can feel it. All those years on this backwater planet will be worth it. It's a fight!
Don't turn your back towards the Jedi.
Pathetic! On! Waiting Jedi! Dagon Gera chose me to end your pathetic little life.
And your master chose for you.
To do better than that. Feel the pain. It'll be over soon. The guard won't break.
Dagon's throwing everything he has at us, huh?
Guys are emptying. I don't like it.
He might have found the compass. We gotta hurry.
Agreed. Circling back. See you soon.
Here's our man.
Come on, I'm almost there.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Had to swat a few bedlam flies to make a landing.
No problem. We got a whole swarm of them up ahead.
You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the bedlam raiders.
Dagon may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's...
He grows up. You coming, Strapper?
Just won't open.
Cool, I need a heal.
Okay, I'm ready.
Give them later.
Got a dial in the shot.
Sorry for being late.
Stem.
That's a better.
Man, will you look at this place? Incredible. Just incredible.
Yeah.
We caught one as he tried to escape.
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Just look at this tech. You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a Hutt Enforcer. The mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. We're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right.
That's a good father.
All of us. Hope we're not too late. Dagger gets off planet with
the. He flies out of here and we never see him again.
Then let's pick up the pace and make sure that doesn't happen.
Let me look at my skills.
Push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this. One for you, one for me.
Kind of need a share.
Eliminate the Jedi.
Quite coming. You ready, brother?
Anomaly in the Jedi. Surrender.
Thank you. jumpstart that thing, BD?
Let's adjust our aim.
Hey, here's...
Nothing personal!
Gotcha!
Damn it!
They chose the wrong side.
Attacking!
I hate those guys so much.
Round three already? I've lost count. That's not moving.
Public scientists had it good.
That was close. Check what's this way.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
I'm gonna take you out.
Let's get after it, Cal. Keep pushing.
The god is a deck right below.
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
I am. There you are, Dagon.
The shuttles are leaving. I will not return. Seek me out, or go to Tananor. That is yours to decide.
I guess he got the message a few years too late.
If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalor was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagon. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the Abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an Emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because yeah, he sounds like a he sounds like a dictator.
And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over. I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to. Enough! Tanalor beckons.
Boss time.
Fight! Die, Jedi!
Won't no one hit him!
Pathetic! Chained by the past.
Creepy.
Yes! Help, please! You are but a novice of the Force. Fool. And for that, she betrayed me!
You betrayed her yourself.
Help me, BD! I will grant you only death. Face me! How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing? Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss, suffering, shame, anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Call him BD. Wait.
Leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
That was intense.
Please tell me this is real.
Yep, it's real. You won.
What happened?
Some kind of force hallucination, fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now.
He's more like sad.
Still in one piece.
BD?
Give you some good news.
Maybe Dagon was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk, so long as the Empire's around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
Intriguing.
You go ahead, Cal. I'm sure the crew can.
So, I hope you guys are ready. See you guys next time. Bye.